Good morning, Mr. Ned. Your father's just left for church. Said he couldn't wait for you.
I get home all right last night?
Everything was perfectly all right, sir.
How'd I get this bump on my forehead?
You slipped once or twice, sir, in your bathroom.
Well, I shall want a drink in my room as soon as I get home from church.
Yes, sir.
Lovely Sunday,
yes, sir. Quite.
Did you have a little accident, Ned?
Well, so they tell me. I don't seem to have been there when it happened.
Good. You're talking through your hat, Ned.
But I'm not.
Ned, what did Linda say? She's coming down, isn't she?
Oh, make me laugh, sister.
What is all this about Linda, Julia?
Oh, it's nothing, Johnny.
That's right, it's nothing. Just one of Linda's whims. A silly little girl wanted to give her a kind of party. Between you and Father, you've managed to change her funny little shindig into a first-class funeral.
Well, she should have realized that Father couldn't announce my engagement without some sort of fuss.
Should have, yes, but unlike me, Linda always hopes. Bottoms up, Linda.
Oh, Ned, now, please. You've been drinking steadily since 8 o'clock.
Yes, funny old Ned. The New Year's Eve, too.
Johnny, try to stop him.
Darling sister, I shall drink as much as I like at any party I agree to attend. And as much as I like is as much as I can hold. It's my protection against your tiresome friends. Linda's out of luck. She hasn't any protection.
Robert, another highball, please.
Ned, take it easy.
Aye, aye, sir.